Today in chapter nucleus, now to see one numerical. Numerical is like this. Here, if the average radius of the nucleus is 6.6 Fermi, if the average mass of the nucleon is 1.0088 U atomic mass unit, then find the average density of the radius R0 is equal to 1.1 Fermi. One atomic mass unit is equal to 1.66 into 10 to the power minus 27 kilogram, and one Fermi is equal to minus 15 meter. Now we know that here it is given R is equal to 6.6 Fermi, so we can write 6.6 into 10 to the power minus 15 meter. Now we know that here the mass m is given, it is 1.0088 U, so we have to convert into kilogram, so we can multiply 1.66 into 10 to the power minus 27 kilogram. Now we know that here R is equal to R0 into A raised to 1 by 3. Therefore, A raised to 1 by 3 is equal to 6.6 into 10 to the power minus 15 upon that is R. We can take here R. What is R0 here? 1.1 Fermi. 1.1 into 10 to the power minus 15. So it is equal to 6. Therefore, A is equal to 6 cube is equal to 6 into 6 into 6. That is 216. Now we have to solve this numerical. We have to get the density, average density of this. So we can write here, this is what is the average density here. So density, we know that rho is equal to mass upon volume. So here mass is m into a upon volume is 4 by 3 pi r cube. Now solving this, we have get here m is given 1.0088 into that is 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 27 into A 216 divided by 4 by 3 pi is 3.14 into R. R is given here, that is 6.6 into 10 to the power minus 15. Now solving this, we have to get here, that is R cube, so cube of this. Solving this, we have to get here 3 into 10 to the power 17 kilogram per meter cube. So this way we have to solve this numerical. This is very simple, easy. First we have to get the here radius of the atom nucleus, that is R is equal to R0 to A raised to 1 by 3, and keeping this value we can get the value of A, atomic mass, and finally we have to get the density, rho is equal to mass upon volume, and keeping this all this value, and we can get here, this is already result 3 into 10 to the power 17 kilogram per meter. Thank you very much.